Hey, what's up everyone? Fuwa here. Welcome to my channel again. So had a little bit of technical difficulties I guess recording earlier. I apologize for the very poor qualities, very bad encoding. So we're going to try this again. Where I left off kind of got lost a little bit too because lost a little bit of gameplay. I found a whole bunch of stuff basically. I was able to upgrade my multi-tool a couple times, my starship once, and I got a whole bunch more slots for my exosuit, so about four, which is great news. But yeah, so I apologize for not having the video footage of all that happening, but we'll continue on with where we're at. So right now, I'm still on the same planet, haven't gone anywhere, but I've landed next to this place now. I'm going to go try and explore this place. Hopefully there's no Sentinel's gonna try to kill me or anything like that, like they normally do. So we'll see what happens. So I ran into one of these buildings before, and one thing you should know, always look for when you enter one of these buildings is these guys right there. You can't kill them, I've noticed, from outside, and when you walk in through the threshold of any door, basically your gun gets put away and you actually can't shoot them. You can't use your guns indoors. It's very strange. So it's always best to check above the doorways before entering so that door is safe. So I'll go in that front door instead of the side door over here. But you can enter like this, and then like I said, you can't, I'm clicking like crazy, you probably can't tell, but I can't pull my weapon out. So I don't know whether that's a bug or not, but we can't actually kill those things when they're in these things. Nothing found. That's so helpful. Nice. Let's see what this does. Okay, so we'll analyze the log data and see what happens. Or data log. Sweet! I can protect myself from radiation damage now. That's great. Great news if I ever run into a radiation planet, I guess. I'm assuming they exist out there somewhere. I wonder if this is anything. No! Well, maybe it's worth it. Looks like there's something there. Might be worth the risk. Oh, jeez. Nope, it's nothing. It's nothing. What a joke. That's terrible. All I do is get hurt for no reason. Okay, well then. I think we're done in this area. Let's leave. Refuel real quick. That'll free up some spaces. Still got a crap ton of titanium. Don't know what to do with it all. Too bad I can't find any Omegon. Don't know what it does. Be nice to boost my jetpack though. Guess if I ever run into a radiation planet I can use this, but I have no idea how to know I'm on a radiation planet, so I guess we're going to have to wing that. Let's see what's on my starship. So, a whole bunch more places are things in my starship now, because I was able to find a merchant of sorts. I think it was a trade depot. And basically, with that, I was able to sell off a bunch of the stuff that had stored here, like all the crap I was picking up. And, yeah. It's basically... got lucky, I guess. I don't know if I can find it again. It'd be nice if I could, so we'll see. We'll see what happens. I don't need more iron, so I won't do that. But, what can I build here? I need more iridium, as usual. More iridium. so I can upgrade my photon cannons. Oh, I'm never going to find iridium. I found some when we first started, but now I have no idea where to even find any iridium, so we'll see. Oof. These poor flying skills. Holy cows right now. Have I been here? I don't think so. So we'll try landing here and see what's here. Hopefully we didn't miss it. Ah, look at that. Not bad landing at all. Not bad landing at all. Chest over there. I guess let's go see what's over here first. Don't need more plasma, that's for sure. Oh, where'd it go? What the? Still over here. That's a very strange place for a chest. Wait, what? It's not a chest? What's going on here? This is a chest. Underneath this thing, maybe? I guess we'll find out, huh? I don't need the emerald, though. Whatever, we'll try it. Well, that looked useless. Still don't see a chest anywhere. Looks like I got duped. Oh, crap. Oh crap. Okay, good. They're not after me. Not yet. There was no chest there. That was so strange. Huh? Guess worst comes to worst. I can always just drop it. Now it looks like another abandoned one with nothing in it. So we'll leave. And I still haven't gotten a bypass chip. No idea where to get a bypass chip. Maybe I'll find one soon, someday. Oop, wrong button. I already have that one. Alright, it's much better. Rapid fire Sigma. Sweet! That's useful if I had room on my multi-tool. Nice. Always good to have extra credits. I wonder if that's made out of iridium up there. Nope. Man, I've really got to find iridium. Oh boy. Oh, there's one right up there. Guess we're headed this way then. Is that a cave? Not really. Well, maybe. Let's land. Let's see what it is. Oh, not too far from that thing either. Looks like a hole in the ground. Not really. Oh, maybe a cave of sorts. No, not really. There's nothing here. You know what? I wonder if this thing's blocking anything. Guess we'll see. $10 is this is a waste of time.
waste of time. Well, shoot. That sucked. One can always hope. I'm gonna have to discard one of these irons. Don't need both of them. Guess I could have moved it over there. But I'd rather have Thamium anyways, because that's what you use to fly. Take out one of these trees. So I can recharge my multi-tool. And my life support. Around. Doesn't look like it. It was one of those birds, though. I've been trying to scan one of these birds for a really long time now. No success. So maybe if I come up here, I'll be able to. Maybe. Maybe. Nice. Yeah, it could get close enough before, so I guess the key is to jump on top of a mountain of some sort. What if they're all the same? So weird. Like little insects as well. No, there are two different flying things up here. Four-winged ones and two-winged ones. Gotta find a two-winged one, maybe? Wait, whoops, what did I get? Yeah, I got a four-winged one. Let's see if I can't get a two-winged one somewhere. Get a little higher. Oh, maybe not. That was a bad idea. Nothing up here. Nice. There it is. 10 out of 10 species. Pretty much done with this planet. If I could find some iridium, it'd be really nice. Can't seem to find anything, though, so kind of a pain in the butt. Alright, back to the ship. Something floating in the middle of the air, middle of nowhere. It's interesting, huh? Oh, rock just phased in. Is that iridium? Should we find out? At the very least, I'll grab more plutonium. Do I need more plutonium? Nah, not really. But you know what? After I do this, I will. Nope, it's not iridium. It's a really big-ass giant structure. That's all. There's something over here. I think. Oh, I think I missed the hill. There we go. Oh, another upgrade to my exosuit. It's awesome. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Actually, might as well grab carbon while I'm down here, right? Did I miss the entrance? Oh, no, there it is. Perfect. 40,000 credits. Good thing I have a lot of money right now. Right now, who knows how long it's gonna last. Oxides, neutral, only any of those. Perfect. Let's upload that. Upload the other thing. What the crap? Okay, it shows DNA. That's not weird at all. Oh, wow. That was strange. I don't know what that was. It was just strange. It's like a dragonfly, but it's more like a dragon crow. That's what we're calling it. Dragon crow. Looks like a seagull. Calling it Seagull. Alright, back to the ship. Hang on, I think I saw one of those knowledge stone, language stones somewhere. Wait, is that it? No. I think it was up here. I think. Ooh, barely made that. Yeah, there's one right there. Perfect. I'm stuck. knowledge stone. Well, that's at least that's a useful word, and like the other ones I've found. Oh look, another milestone. Excellent. 20 whole words. That's like infantile status. Infantile. Let's grab some more thamium. Where's my ship? God, I hate when this happens. Never find anything. Wait, what? Oh, I already found that place. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. Check that one out. Still have not found any traces of iridium. That's a little ridiculous if I do say so myself. Ooh, check out this place. It's like a couple of houses actually. Oh, hello, Sentinel. Do admit, I've gotten a lot better at landing. This used to be all over the place. I know, I'm missing the video on it, but it used to be all over the place. Just take my word for it. Just take my word for it. Oh, this is interesting. Set of double buildings. Oh, man. Again, it's one of those ruined ones. Hopefully I don't get attacked by one of those things again. Let's go this way real quick. Charm. Nice. it doesn't look really look like a rainforest to me. I mean, where's all the trees? A very strange rainforest, if anything. I'm just gonna upload as is. I don't need to name that thing. Alright, here we go. Into the abandoned building. Yeah, there's that claw guy thing that keeps hitting me, or tentacle guy thing that keeps hitting me. Down here doesn't look like. No, it's restorative. Okay, well, fairly safe. I don't even have any shields to restore. They always sit on top of a cargo drop of some sort. Okay, well, let's see what this derelict is about.
Derelict?
Derelict. Health module tower. Huh, that's cool. I'd rather not lose my shields and everything, but hey, that's cool. Did I already get this? No? Yeah, that's restore shields. Nothing found. I knew this was gonna happen. Shouldn't have done that, she just went around the other way. What is this? Oh, this crap. A lot of stuff in this one. It's kind of disappointing, actually. No claws there. No one there. Alright, we're good. Oh, that was anticlimactic. Around before I return to my ship. Let's grab this. Can never have enough platinum. I don't even know what it's used for yet, but I'm grabbing it. You know what? That thing's only 2 minutes away if I'm not running, so I'm just gonna run to that one and come back. Maybe I'll see Iridium at the top of the hill. Apparently it's unlikely, but hey, you never know.
Here's what I found for No by Megan Trainor.
What? No. No, Cortana. Holy crap. Right. Apparently Cortana's going apeshit on me. Sorry about that, guys. It's kind of comic relief there. Thanks, Microsoft. Zinc. How much zinc do I have? Not that much. There it is. The on pawns. The what? Ugh, all passes required. Except for those. Do I need more platinum? No, not really. Much, really. I don't want to fill up my inventory with platinum. Well, I've already got two spaces filled with that crap, so why not? Oh okay, that clearly doesn't work. We're gonna have to actually blow this thing up. Woo! Uh-oh. Great. Well, time to fight. Hope you guys enjoy this. Alright, guys. Where's the other one? What? Maybe we won't blow up the rest of them. I don't really feel like fighting a bunch of sentinels. Holy crap, like... Oh, even better. Even better. Alright, maybe we'll just avoid that. Avoid all the- Oh, shit. Just broke myself there. For a sentinel. Oh, crap. We got two on me now. And nothing to hide behind. Oh, this is hurting. This is hurting. Holy crap, they have good aim. Woo! Alright. That was... At least they didn't cut through my shield, so that's good. Guess we'll just, not do that again. Oh, nothing. That's disappointing. Where's the, save point? There it is. I have a feeling the rest of the stuff is not worth fighting those sentinels. Not really. Of what? Oh, titanium again. Drop that and the platinum. Oh, if only I could have iridium. Whoa, what is that? You know what's funny? These things look like gigantic beer cans. Or is that just me? Or a keg. It's like a keg. Sentinels drop kegs when you kill them. My ship. Oh, it's way over there. Awesome. Okay. Upsy daisy. There we go. I run into something again. Might as well do that. Oh, what is that place? ADD. Easily distracted. I should have flown there. Oh well. 2 minutes away. Just run faster. Oh shoot. What's that? Oh. Try Doggetops. At least that's why I named it. Blue-blooded kind. Wow. It's like a spaceport. It is a spaceport. That's really cool.
here's to hoping they're friendly. The hell is anyone supposed to get up there? Jetpack? Seriously? Is that the only way up? No stairs? Bunch of welcoming folk, aren't they? What? What's the cinematic for? Okay. Hey, it's an alien. What? Scholar entity asthma. Asthma. What if he can breathe very well? Ah, what? What? Okay, better. Let's talk to him now. I guess we can try this and see what happens. You know what? I'm gonna walk away and come back with. You know what? It's about the same. Let's see what happens. Well, glad I could help. Something I don't even need. That's awesome. This thing is. Whoa, whoa. Yeah, those things are starting to get annoying. I met two whole aliens. So the real question is, are they really aliens or am I the alien? Why am I calling them aliens? Oh, sweet, I can sell my items here too. Yeah, so I ran into one of these before. It's basically a trade depot. You can sell items or buy items from. And all these prices are at basically the galactic average is what it's called. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool stuff. I'm going to sell this Karite sheet here because I don't really need it. I mean, what am I do with this thing? But it's a pretty cool concept. I'm not quite sure how these galactic prices are actually calculated, or if they're even calculated. I can buy a bypass chip. Holy crap. Maybe I should do that. Let's go back out real quick. Let's see if I can't buy one. I can buy one. For 4,000, that's nothing. It's chump change. I have to spend like 40 grand to upgrade my suit. Just like that. Ooh, except I need like 100 of those. I can't afford that. That's too much. Alright, you know what? I gotta go bring my ship here so I can sell the rest of the stuff that's on it that I left. I think there's stuff on it. You know, like the Gek Charm. Can't really transfer ships out of range. The Neutrino Module. Alright. Okay, which way is my ship? That way. Of course. Of course. This probably wasn't a good idea. No, this is probably not a very good idea. What are these computer things for? I can call my starship? Wait. Did I just use that chip? I did, didn't I? Son of a... I did not mean to do that. I should have read better. Read better? Sell those two things. Still, no. Maybe I can buy iridium. Be nice if I could. I could get the heck off this planet, too. Should probably do my life support system thing. I hate to die out here, after all. That's all I got, right? Oh my god, I can... I could've just done that. I am such an idiot sometimes. Well, now I know. I gotta be more observant. That's just straight up silly. Heridium. No, iridium. Well, that sucks. I guess that shit must be rare. Let's go get some more carbon real quick. Wow, what is that? Is that a freighter? Should I pirate the ship? That'd be really strange, right? What does this do? Oh, okay. Guess I don't kill him and take over anything, thank God. Let's see what he's got to buy. Anything I need? Not really, no. Guess I'll sell stuff to him. I think I had... Was it too much titanium I had? I think that's what it was. Sell 250. I don't really want to sell all of it. Yeah, I don't want to sell all of it. I think I had 2 stacks. So let's sell 250. And what else did I have? I had something else. Like too much of something else. Titanium. Platinum. Sell 127 platinum. Shoot, I can get away 127 and 250 more. So 677 or so. Yeah. Wish I could understand what he's saying though. Still can't. Need my 20-word knowledge. Or 20-word vocabulary. Where? Oh, here we go. Oops. Okay, don't right-click. I was hoping it would, like, go faster if I right-clicked or something. Nope, I was wrong. Just gotta do it the old-fashioned way. That's silly that it doesn't work. The whole ship thing doesn't work this time. Not this way. Almost shot a ship. Okay, perfect. It's just a shame he doesn't have any iridium to buy. That'd be awesome. Let's double check just to make sure. Yep, nothing. That's it. I would buy a ship, but it's kind of ugly, really. Hitch a ride to space. What if it actually would take off with me on it? It's probably the worst experiment I've ever tried. Oh, what is that? fighter ship. No? Oh, no, no. Engineering. Nice. Let's talk to this guy, see what's up. Traveler! I know one word. It's awesome. Okay, what do you have to buy? Same shit as the other guy, apparently. That's not very useful. Oh, man. Alright. It's a cool-looking ship, that's for sure. I mean, I wonder how it compares to my ship, though. It's, I wonder if there's any way to figure that out before I buy it. I guess let's try it real quick. Let's make an offer. $501,000.
Wow. Okay. It's got a bunch more upgrades than mine has, but it has a phase beam and a photo kit.
Oh, here we go.
So I have launch thruster, so does he. I've got photo cannon, phase beam, so does he. Deflector shields. Photon. Oh no, hyperdrive. He's got a hyperdrive.
He just has more add-ons than I do, that's really it.
Okay, so
nothing really that special. I mean, it's a fighter ship, right?
Yeah.
Two more slots than I have. Nah, it's nothing. Decline.
Oh yeah, I was gonna get carbon. That's what I was gonna do.
Looks like we've got a carbon. Let's get going here. Oh, didn't make it. That would have sucked. Oh, there's things over there. Let's see if I can't get over there. Nice. Nice, I can sell that. Nothing. Atlas Pass again. The other problem is I wasted that bypass chip on this spaceport. Oh crap! Whew. What happened? Like, bounced off the side railing or something. Alright, much better. Oh, is that a knowledge thing down there? Please tell me it's not. Ah, it is. I gotta go down and get it now. Well, maybe I learned yet another word. Hopefully this one's useful. Impossible. I never want to hear that word.
Check on the ship. $3.8 million. Wow. This must be a freighter of some sort, because it can hold a shit ton of stuff. but it has exact same number of weapons I have. It has exact same everything, just slightly better mods, I suppose. Honestly, that's kind of disappointing for $3.8 million. Holy shit.
Let's compare anyways. Just to see. I'm confused. Oh, okay, so this one's mine. That one's his. He has better weapons than I do. He has better shields than I do. And, what is this? Drives about the same, so yeah. I don't know. It's too bad I'd have to pay an arm and a leg for that guy. Oh well. Okay, let's see where we can go now. Let's see what else is on this planet. Again, still need to find iridium. Iridium in the area, or any question marks anywhere either, for that matter. Oh, hey, here's a base thing up here. Guess we can stop by. I think this will be the last stop for this video, and we'll have to continue again next time. And I promise I won't mess up my video this time. I hope, anyways. All right, let's check this place out first. Let's see what's going on here. I was in one of these things before. I broke in, or attempted to break in, but got into a huge fight with the sentinels. They just like kept coming and wouldn't stop, so I'm guessing that's probably what's going to happen here again. I think. We'll see. Oh, maybe not. No, this one looks friendly. Friendly-ish. I think. We'll see. Ah, yes, this one's friendly, thankfully. Okay. Oh, I forgot to sell this thing. Dang it. Need some space. Shoot. No space. I have only one thing. Maybe it's good enough. Maybe. Should have grabbed that box then. Let's see what's in this guy's house before we get all crazy here. Locked door. Can I destroy it? Nope. Requires a pass. What is that? Look at that. Research specimen. Sure, why not? Okay. That's good. That healed me. Yelyungba Station. Beacon from an unknown star. Oh no, not one of these. Oh wait. That's easy. It's gonna be 8273. Puzzles. Puzzles. Nice. Whoa, that's pretty cool. What?
fly there next after I talk to this guy. Probably should have done that. Oh, okay, we're fine. Korvac scared. Please, please. Guess I'll leave him alone. I think that's what he wants. I'm guessing Monogar means leave me alone. We'll see. Sweet. Cool. It's actually something I can build too, which is amazing. Nice. Wonder if I can add it right now. Probably can. Do I want to though? Could do that or eventually. I wish I could do this. That'd be amazing. Damage. Hell, why not? Let's do it. Probably not the smartest of ideas, but that's okay. Alright, let's go to this ruin over here. Alright, this will be the last thing I do, is going to this ruin. Because I have to. I just have to. So, apologize. This is going to extend the video a little bit longer, but hopefully you guys enjoy it. I'm gonna head to these little things first, just in case there's something to grab. Nothing. No cube. Max shields. Low? Nice. Slowly. Slowly I want to make sense of this language. Next building. Propulsion. Sweet. Throw grenades with my multi-tool. Too bad I have no room. I don't really need grenades anyways. Not yet. Doesn't seem like, so I think we'll be okay for now. Alright, where's that ship mine? Other side of the world, of course. Can I just float over it? Yeah, yeah. Other doors in this building, so I guess we'll continue. Okay. One last location. Try to make this as fast as I possibly can. It's like a minute left. Oh, I can't boost while in atmosphere, apparently. Wow, look at all these other planets around. That's so sick. Look, you see, like, I think those are trade routes or something between that planet and another one. We'll see though. And I've yet to see any iridium. This is killing me. Maybe a different planet will have more iridium. I don't know. We'll figure it out. Oh, hang on. Detour. Might be something special. We'll see. Oh yeah, I guess I'm having ADD issues here. I was saying I was gonna quit after I go to the last one, but nope. A little detour. Hopefully this one's interesting though. Hopefully. Not this guy. Unless there's... Yeah, there's this. Nice! Intelligence. Let's grab this thing real quick. We'll save, go into there, see what that's all about. See what's up. Nothing there. Oh, it's a guy. What? Sweet. I didn't know the bolt caster had that much kickback. It didn't feel that bad to begin with. Well, whatever, I guess. If you need it. This device. Ah, shield's already at maximum. Alright. How's my slots here? Move that over. Make some room. Of course. Okay, it's talk. Oh, wait. Got this too. Same thing. Oh no, now there's two things to visit. Oh, that's brutal. It's pretty cool though. Oh no, same thing. Alright, fair enough. Let's talk to him and we'll get out of here. That's only one health. Not gonna kill me, right? Nice. Ooh, jetpack booster. And now I need that Karite sheet. Go figure. Well, that's cool. Maybe I'll need it someday. Alright, let's get out of here. Two of the ruins. Do I have two of them now? I have two of them. Holy crap. This one's closer. That one's closer. There seems to be two knowledge stones this way as well. Have I visited them already? These plaques? Ugh, brutal. Okay. Maybe I'll visit those plaques later. So this is the closer one. Wow, what is this? Check out this. Oh my god, let's... That's pretty sweet. I wonder if there's gonna be enemies. Let's hope not. Just in case though, never know. Knowledge stones.
case there's something hidden underneath it. Ooh, those sentinels didn't like that, did they? Another knowledge stone? Common. Yet another knowledge stone? Well, I'm gonna learn a lot here. Viking? Okay. What is this? Little globes. Oh crap. These balls seem like they should go somewhere. Maybe in there? Oh, let's go and do that real quick. Do anything. I guess we'll see. I don't see it doing anything. Alright, well, we'll check this out real quick, see what it does. Sad, really. I was hoping for like some amazing piece of equipment, tool, weapon, something, anything really, but guess not. Alright guys, well thanks for watching. It's like way over 30 minutes now, so I apologize for the extended video, but just had to explore some more. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you enjoyed it, please like my video and subscribe if you want to see me make more of these. Well, I'll see you guys next time.